There is a festival of abstract boats in the
luxury boats.
Abstract boats, but some of them don't even float, and you actually have to put on scuba gear to visit them. But it's in Saint-Tropez, and I don't know why you were there. I never even thought to ask.
I came.
Why were you there? I'm jealous now.
Don't be jealous. I was there to meet you.
I was there with Pierce Brosnan. He decided to take me there as a surprise for Björk. And when I came in the room, I was dressed like the mythical character Rumpelstiltskin. The door opened, I was ready to pounce on Björk, but instead this handsome man opened the door with a little, it was a goatee beard then, and his hair was more out there.
I had it. I tried to make like a, I believe you call them a mortar for graduation,
yeah.
But out of hair, a flat square out of my own hair. We were married in Reykjavik. It was under a thermal vent, so we were dressed only in steam from the core of the earth. Everyone was nude except for the steam from the earth. The ceremony was completely unspoken.
Totally
unspoken.
Because a lot of it is nonsense.
Yes, words are at that point nonsense. You might as well say gibble gobble gooble. When you're talking.
That's another joke. we didn't have any food at the wedding because no one was going to eat it anyway. Mm-mm. So just very simple, no invitations, which in the end wasn't the best idea because a lot of people didn't know where to turn up or on what day. We really love to laugh at America. It is so funny, the your customs, your president, your the way you dress, the food you eat. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. Well, I have been writing a book in a language of my own devising. It's been very hard to find someone to sell it or represent it because...
There's so much prejudice.
It's willfully incomprehensible.
Put it out.
Yeah, but you know, that's it's not my problem.
What is the book called?
It's called Rrr.
Mm-hmm. And it's a novel?
Honestly, you wonder why we think America is funny. it's a silly question.
Why is that a silly question?
You ask yourself that question.
A novel. I mean, I'm just asking what form it is.
Form? Why so concerned with form? I mean, you know, if you had to call it something,
which you don't,
but in terms, in literary terms, it is an entree. It's a main course.